Hello and welcome to our tutorial on how to resize pages in a pre-existing PDF using Photoshop. We will do this by creating a Photoshop action and exporting the created files to a PDF. This is to ensure a successful upload into the Aerbook system. To get started, create a folder on your desktop or documents. This is the folder we will use throughout this tutorial. We'll name it Resize Folder for simplicity and press Enter. In Photoshop, we will open the PDF that is wrongly sized by pressing File, Open, choosing the appropriate file, and pressing Open. This will prompt Photoshop to give us the choices of what pages we would like to work with. When we click through our pages, we notice that all the dimensions are different sizes. You might notice that all the pages are 6 inches wide and right around 8 inches high, and we want them all to be uniform. So we'll select all of our desired pages by holding Shift and clicking, and in our case, we will choose all our 52 pages. Uncheck Constraint Proportions, and we'll change the dimensions to the 6 inches by 8 inches. Changing the resolution to 200 so it can be more easily converted in the Aerbook system and pressing OK. Now all of your desired pages are open and extracted from the PDF and resized. Now we have to save each open file as a JPEG. To do this, we will create an action. At the top of the screen, go to Window and press Actions. This will open the action dialog box where we will create the action. Create a new set by pressing the folder-like icon. We'll name the set Saving as JPEGs, and then choose the Create New Action icon. Name it Saving as JPEGs, and press Record. Now Photoshop will record what we are about to do. We'll go to the top of the screen, pressing File, and Save As. We'll choose our earlier created resized folder to save into, change the format to JPEG, and pressing Save. Keep the image quality to 12 or large file, and press OK. Now we'll close the window we did all this in and press Don't Save. Now in the Actions palette, press the little square, which is Stop Recording. We will run that action for all of our open files. We will go to File, Automate, and Batch. We'll need to make sure the right set and action are chosen. In Source, choose Opened Files. In Destination, choose Folder, and choose our Resize folder. Check the override action Save As commands and press OK. Photoshop will now work to save all of your open files as JPEGs. Now to just create the final PDF. We will go to File, Automate, PDF Presentation. This will open the PDF Presentation box. We'll go to Browse and select all of our JPEGs that were sent to our Resize folder, pressing Open and pressing Save. Naming the PDF and choosing a destination. Press Save, and then Save PDF. We now have our PDF with all pages regulated to the same size to ensure a successful upload into the Aerbook system.